Welcome to my channel, A Folly Fat Dandy Lines. My name is Melanie, and today we're talking about hobbies, interests, and toys. Today's toy is going to be Lego Creator, 7 years and up, is the set. 40469 set number. It has 155 pieces, and it was told in 2020 that two sets was coming out of Lego Creator. That was going to be 4468. That was the yellow taxi. The yellow taxi that's known from New York. That is going to be 124 pieces. And this set, 40469, is called Tuk Tuk. And I've never been in Southeast Asia. I've never been in a tuk-tuk, but I thought to myself, that's a cute car, a nice transportation. And I bought this at the official Lego website store, well, the Dutch website store, and I bought it for €9.99. I don't remember how many VIP points I got. This was is still an exclusive set. I don't think it's pulled out of the Lego stock. It's still available. And let's open. Oh, wait. I've seen pictures of it. It's actually entire box is yellow. But then this picture is then like in the center, while the yellow frame is still there. And there was not even Creator on the box. So I thought to myself, what? But I've seen also the same version in black. So the box is black, but then this illustration of the tuk-tuk is in the center. As the same as in the yellow version. I thought to myself, I have never seen those two. So, let's see. Oh, well, shoot. I didn't get a knife here. That's not so smart. Let's see if I can still manage. No, I'm not going to do it as a mousy. No, I'm going to get a knife. All my flip-flops, as you can hear. Flop, flop, flop over the floor. I don't like it. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, there's another bag. Oh, empty. I'm gonna cut open the other side too, because I don't know what I'm gonna do with the boxes, but I'm gonna flatten it. Easier to store, you know? Like so. You see? Oops, my leg was against the table. Luckily, I didn't harm myself. I'm gonna take this scary fruit knife out of the equation. So, I'm gonna grab my green plate where I can put my camping plate where I can put all the Lego stuff on. So, this is bag number one. Empty. I need to flatten it nicely. Bag number two. Bag number two. Bag number three. instruction manual booklet, kind of thick. Oh, other sets. No, I'm not so interested in these. All right, it's a 2x8 plate. All right. Wait. Okay, luckily I opened all the bags. That is not telling me, open bag one and start from there. No. So I can grab from bag three. Oopsie. So luckily I can just grab them from all spaces. So, okay. Wait. Yeah. Okay. Oh, shoot. Because everything is a bit, how do you say? Chaotic. So I don't know where everything is. I'm looking for a piece that I can't find. Ah, there it is. This one. See? Like a stop sign, you know, for airplanes or whatever. Say stop! But it has to have a sticker. But in this case, there is no sticker. I don't know what this piece is called, but it reminds you of a stop sign. You know, when you're a child and you need to cross over a pavement. And someone is standing there and has a stop sign and tell you to walk or stop. I mean that. All right. Let's see. 2x6. This one. Yes. All right. Let's see if I can find it. It's a 1x2. A black 1x2. Oh, yeah. So here's one. And here's number two. All right. Done. We need this one. Oh, I need to put it aside. This one. And this thing, let's see how we can do it, like so, and this one, oops, feels like it doesn't fit, but it needs to fit. There you go. All right. Okay, let's continue. Yep. That's it. All right. Number four, number five. By six plates. Oh, wait. Oh, this set doesn't have a brick separator, but I'm gonna grab one in case I need it. Something fell off the table. I'm not gonna bending down to get it, so Oh, that's a silver grill. Wow. Okay, I have all the pieces that I have here in front of me. So let's continue. Let's see. Let's see how we're gonna do that. Sorry, that was off frame. Sorry for that. Oh, that's the wrong one. Wait. Shoot. I grabbed the wrong one. I need this one with the hook. Dark green. So I have the yellow taxi that I already purchased, and purchased this also, the tuk-tuk, but I never unboxed it and reviewed it, so, but it's okay, I'm doing it now. Push that piece off. Okay. Wait, wait. Oh, it was it was good. Why did I put it back? Shoot. Let's see. Oh, on the wrong side. The normal brick, one by one, should be here. All right. Oh, I like that so much. Look, a fire extinguisher. Oh, that's so cute. That's why there's a hook in there. Let's see. That's so smart. Okay, we're gonna do the headlights. All right. So we need two yellow pieces. It's see-through. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I found one. Okay, and then I need to find the same, but in red. Red, clear, transparent. Ta-da! Okay, let's do it. Yeah, I knew there was something wrong. I knew it. I will tell you what's wrong. I knew it. Look, they asked me here to have a 1x4 black plate with studs, and here a 1x6 plate with studs, but dark green. I have to put the 1x4 on top of the 1x6. And then the next page, they tell me I need the 1x4 and then these two pink ones to put on top. But I can see here on the picture, there's only a 1x4 here, not a 2. So, oh, wait, I did it wrong. Shoot. I did it wrong. Not them. Oh, shoot. So this piece is correct. I did it wrong. It should be like here. Oh, I thought myself, how is that possible? Wait, how can I put this on there? Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, on the picture it says you can see it's right on top of each other, but here I can see there's a space in between. Oh, so I thought it wrong. Sorry. I thought myself, why is it wrong? Because the reason why I said it was wrong, oh shoot, I don't have another 1x4, so shoot, I don't know what's going on here. Oh wait, no, wait a minute, I found one. Shoot, my bad, sorry for that. Two of these and one grill. I couldn't find a grill, so... Oh yeah, I found it. Never mind. A grill, two of these slopes. Okay, I cut everything. I think these are the headlights. Oh, wait. Is that a yellow or a white one? A white one. Oh, shoot. I need to remove that.
grab the yellow again. Luckily I could see the difference. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's a white one. Another yellow. Oh, shoot. It's not supposed to be on the inside. Like so. Okay. By 6, 2 by 4. One by 10. That's weird. No, there's something wrong here. That doesn't look right. Wait. What did I do wrong here? I don't understand. This piece. I did it right, but still, why can't this come? Cannot go on top. You see? I don't know. Maybe it's right. I don't know. Oh, what?
Tassel.
Correct. Oh, I missed one. Two. I'm missing two. Come on.
Now it's correct.
Oh, shit. I want to say I should not have put that there. Oops. I did it wrong. I thought I needed to put the rim in there, but it won't fit the rim because this was needed. So, see? Oh, come look how fast he can go. Wow. So we're gonna need these. I don't know what this is. What is this? I don't know what this is. So I'm done. I have a lot of spare parts. You see? One yellow and one white clear transparent piece. Then there's a red, also clear transparent piece. I got these one by one round. In yellow, orange, red. And a squared one by one plate. And then one of these things, and then a tap, and then a rim, and then the thingy. So I have 3, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11 pieces left. Wow. But look how fast he goes. Wow. I like it. Now it makes me want to, I want to travel and sit one of these things. Oh shoot, so cute. All right, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.